as you can see, the collection was inspired by warriors. Warriors in my fantasy land, so that I could take inspiration from everything. So it was from gladiators to lions to eagles to crystallised Swarovski elements to collaborations with many, many brands, big international brands like Walt Disney, collaboration with a Japanese artist called Tanaami, collaboration with an Indian artist called Subodh.